Jesus, when it is transliterated from Greek to Hebrew, means Joshua. And Joshua in Hebrew, Jesus in Greek, means the same definition. It means the salvation of God. Jesus, the salvation of God. Joshua, the salvation of God, or God's salvation. He deals with that. His name, Jesus, reveals his divine purpose and reason for coming into this world. Because his name means God's salvation, which means that he came, he was born to save lost sinners like you and me.